whatever the fuck this is. So let's go down here and see what we got, shall we? We'll have to see what it is. What's up, Majin? What's going on, man? Oh, did she? Nice. Is she streaming right now, too? Anyway. Let's see. I just jump. I don't know about that. I don't know about just jumping down. I don't think that's a good idea. Praise the hole. Yeah, I don't know. There's gotta be a way down there that won't kill me. Right? Here we go. This is better. What does that say? Look carefully ahead. Seek cliff. Seek down. No jumping ahead, but first jumping. What? Here. Oh, I see. I see. That's what they want. Seek lover. Seek ahead. Seek lover. What the fuck? What's going on here, man? Don't give up. Here. Here. Okay. Underground tomb ahead. Dashing through. Well, I guess that's the way to go, huh? No horse ahead. No horse ahead. Alright. Goodbye, friend. Shall have to continue without you for now. Can't go that way. I gotta turn on my lantern real quick. Gotta go over here. How do we get over to the other side? Touch bloodstain. Man, I do it for you now. I'll catch up to you pretty soon. I guess we just fall down here, maybe? I guess. No item ahead. Try left. Speed of grace. Think it is. Hole. This is just a series of falling down. Without dying. Okay. Where? Soporific. Nokron, Eternal City. Kind of want to go down that way. Actually, no, you can't. There's no way I make that jump. Never mind. I'm not even gonna take that risk either, man. Fuck that. Hell no, nah, man. Ain't even gonna try it. What the fuck is that? Why is it always projectile weapon, dude? For real. Always. Still no grace. Yeah, where's the fucking grace here, man? What the hell, dude? If I die here, you know how far back I'm gonna have to come? Get back over here? That's some shit. Fortunately, these things aren't hard to kill, but still, man. What if you fall or something? How could you, Nekoko? How could you? Just kidding. Have a good break. Alright, we gotta... Fort night again. Fort noon. North. Man, for real. Six. Silver tier husk. Right. Right, all right, all right. This way. Offer well done. Wary of legs. Why is it always lovely? Ascent butterfly. Higher ahead. Here. First off, left. Fingers ahead, it should be fingers. Okay. Smithing stone, we need that. Silver tier husk. Four silver tier husk. Up dog, rolling required ahead. Okay. Checkpoint ahead, therefore be wary of liar. Wary of down, offer life. Fuck. See enemies, but I don't see a grace, dude. Sucks. Very dead end. Packing ahead.
Oh,
bro. These guys hurt. Dude, you get hit with a few times, man. That shit stacks up. I just lied in my head. Try rolling. Oh, down that way? Nah, bro. Fuck you. I ain't doing that shit. I'm trying to bamboozle me, man. I ain't falling for that. Tear ahead. You don't say. They say tear ahead when the fucking sign is right next to it. What? Talking about. Finally a fucking grace, dude. Jeez. Been trying to find one of these for a hot minute. But we got it. It's all good. Got it. Okay, that's where I came from. Gotta activate this thing. Go. Nokron, Eternal City. Wary of weak foe. Smithing Stone 3. Wary of liar. Some of them say that, but I'm like, what liar? What do you mean? Which liar are you referring to? Oh, fuck. Why did I waste that? I didn't press that button. Oh, man. That sucks. It's a good thing I have fucking 10 of them, right? Wait a minute. I can actually level up, huh? I just noticed how many runes I have. I should probably spend them before I die. Ghost Glove Ward, Picker, Blessing Bell. What the hell? Man, what the hell even hit me there? I gotta check something real quick. Gabor was there. Oh, actually, I think it's here. So there's a sword that I want that I need to level up my arcane for, that I can't grab yet, that I don't have access to yet. So I'm gonna level up. I'll start leveling up my arcane. Which one? The Rivers of Blood. Somebody was telling me about that one last stream. And seeing as how I'm going for pretty much a bleed build, I might as well go for that, right? I also wonder if I need to switch armor up at some point, because I've been rocking with the starter armor the entire time, this entire game so far. Surely there's another armor set I could get, right? I just don't know where to look for these things. Anyway, I'm sure I'll find them at some point. Depends on what you want to wear. The armor protects better with physical, but there's also defense, etc. I gotcha. I actually, you know what? Let me check this build that I had, because I'll have to talk to you about it, Mog, to see if it's a good one. Kind of see if we can maybe start getting some of that stuff. I was looking one up, and then I don't know if this was good or not, but it seems like it would be good. And the sword they suggested was also the Rivers of Blood, so I was already kind of going for that anyway. So definitely want to go for something like that. I feel like you kind of have to look up a build guide, because otherwise you're just putting your points into random shit, like I am. Like, this entire game, I've just been putting my points into fucking the most random stats. I feel like at some point I'm gonna have to respec, because my points are all over the damn place. Tier. Down you go. Huh. Great shield, soldier ashes, huh? Smithing stone, bunch of shit. Fuck, do I gotta go now? I have no idea where I'm supposed to go from here. No, down there maybe? Let me finish looting this area real quick before we leave. A liar ahead. Does that say? Yep, for sure, Bajan, no worries, man. Alright, here we go. Down we go. Look at that view. Very nice. Oh wow, 7. Look at that. whoa, motherfucker, who the hell are you? Fall off, bitch. Do it again. Yeah, right, Maj, it kind of does, to be honest. Larval tier. Oh, shit. Now. Oh shit, we got another boss up ahead, huh? Look at that. Whale hail. Yeah, a larval tear is what I got, yeah. I believe so, yeah. Is there a max level in this game, or can you just keep leveling till forever? Everything at 99 is max. Okay. Just wondering. Goddamn, had to sneeze. Whew. Man. Alright. Down we go. First off, down. Praise the item. Runark. Hell yeah. Alright, here we go. I don't know what we're about to encounter here, but this place looks pretty big. Oh shit, I'll have to fight Mimic. Oh, okay. Fight myself. Bitch, how? I killed myself, bro. What the fuck?
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
What the hell is even that?
Emotional damage.
Killed myself, bro. How does that even happen?
Bruh.
Oh my god. That's some shit, dude. It copied my moves too, bro. That sucks. I was gonna do the blood slash and he fucking beat me to it, man. That sucks. Trying to use that bow, dude. Keep trying to use it. Bro, quit healing yourself. You can't do that. Only I can do that. Oh my god. Bye-bye. Silver tier mask. Big tier achievement unlocked. Well, that's some. Grace, gotta love it. Great. Horsey time. What's up, Loki? What's going on, man? Thank you. Behold, item. Dwelling arrows. Gorgeous view ahead. Blood loss. Alright, keep moving forward, I guess. No item ahead. So yeah, this is just letting you know that, like, don't waste your time. Praise the Elden Ring. Look at that. Behold, gorgeous view. No item ahead, but gorgeous view ahead. What the fuck? Look at that guy. Huh. Wow. Well, well, well. Lord of Blood, beg you, grant me a seat at the table of the dynasty. Long live Mogwin Dynasty. Yeah, the 1.0 release came out for that, Bucky. So it makes sense. What's going on, Jose? Welcome on in. What up, what up? What the hell is this singing over here? Knight's Sacred Ground. Juvenating boluses, what the hell? That. Narc. Silver tier, what the hell? Who's this bitch? Celestial do? Ooh, that was a close one, man. Okay. Another one down. Praise the precious item, golden rune. Gorgeous view, oh gorgeous view. Light, oh light. Fort something. Fort Knight? Fort Hole? No hope ahead, time for jumping. Ah, giant sword. Why is it always cleric? Oh shit, that's a big motherfucker right there. Why are there so many giants in this game? Why, dude? What the hell? First off, I want to go home. Yeah, same. Try ranged battle. Behold, invisible sword. Praise the left. Okay. First off, target lock, likely trap. Okay. Poison or blood loss or blood loss. Black wet blade. Back here. Precious item ahead. Fire ahead. Hidden path and armament ahead. Let me in. Behold, God. Mimic tear ashes. Huh? Smithing stone. Be wary of hole. The mimic tier summons a copy of you for half your health, no FP needed. Oh, damn. Well, that's nice. Might come in handy. Nox flowing hammer. Oh. Silver tier husk. Liar ahead. Serious? I couldn't even move, dude. I couldn't even fucking move, man. That sucks. Some dumbass shit right there. And of course, I gotta go all the way back here, huh? Man, that's lame. I gotta remember how to get back over there, man. I don't remember. I think I made it back to where I was. Stupid ass giant rock, man. What the fuck, man? Dude, can my fucking heal for a bit? Jeez. Fucking boulder. Fuck you, man. It's annoying. Back outside. See another grace here. Definitely gonna need that. What's up, J Dubs? What's going on, man? Those. Is that Nicoya had, so to speak, Bury of Giant? Okay. I still got hit from that? Come on. Oh my god, dude. I swear, some of these hits I should not be getting hit by, but whatever. I was trying to find the sweet spot for the execution kill, but didn't happen. When I saw this dude start getting back up, I was like, nah, dude, you're staying down. I ain't even gonna give you a chance. It's a huge bitch. magic but whole. First off, legs. Why is it always? Let's see what's in here. Parrying. Seek tower. Finger Slayer Blade, what the hell? Great Ghost Glove Work. Huh. Where? Oh, I'm back here to the beginning. Okay. Cool. That's nice. Bitch! Oh, come on, one hit away, dude. There we go. Oh my god. Get out of the magic. Oh, come on, dude, for real? All right. I took more hits in that fight than I wanted to, but whatever. I didn't die. Man, this place is huge, huh? Visions of madness, therefore behold, octopus. Still no dragon, if I only had a snake. The fuck is this thing? Oh my god, I forgot how much these things hurt. Stupid fucking wolf! My god, are you serious right now? One hit away, dude, and you won't fucking die? Come on, man, are you for real right now with this? Oh my god, dude, I swear. My god, how are you one hit? Oh, wow, what? How, dude? How do I not hit this thing with one fucking health left? I don't understand, bro. That is so fucking dumb, dude. How does it do all that with like one slither of fucking health, bro? Fuck off, man. That is so stupid. That is so fucking dumb, dude. And then you're gonna put me back all the way over here for what? The fucking grace point was closer. Man, those things are annoying. How are they that ridiculous to fight? That's such bullshit. Okay. Got a bunch of rats and... Let's see how we can approach this. Really? Come on. Fuck, I was too far out. Quit getting smacked, dude. Come on. Really? How do I keep getting smacked, dude? Fuck. go. Something incredible ahead. Damn, gold rune 12. Nice. Tranquility. What the fuck is this? What's that? Sorcerer. Oh. Really? Come on. How do I get hit twice on that shit? Bro, what the fuck? Switch to the different sword, no wonder I was like, what the hell? Alright. Ancestral infant's head, what the fuck? So that's the only point of coming over here then, huh? Just grabbing that thing? What does that even do? Now to get back, how the fuck do that? Guess we go this way, huh? What? Huh? Whatever. I'll just fucking fast travel back. I mean, like, who cares, right? What does the item say? That's a good question. Let's see if we can find it. What does it say? Where is it? Uses FP to spray spirit vapor. Okay. whoa. Man, those guys came out of nowhere, dude. The fuck? Bro, how is there so many of them? My goodness. My God, bro. Are you serious? Three times in a row? Three hits? That's crazy, dude. That's crazy. That is insane. I gotta take another cough drop. Hold on. On package, fucking with okay. That's insane how quickly I died. Like three hits and that was over. Shit sucks. All right. Back at it again. Man, so these guys chase me from over here. Probably kill them like two at a time, right? So they don't all group up on me. Might be a good idea. God, dude, for real? Oh God, get out of the way, get out of the way. Oh man, I dodged all that shit. Hell yeah. That's what's up. I regain my stamina real quick. What? See that? I can't move, bro. How do they just get three hits on me like that, man? Come on. So fucking lame, dude. Dude, that sucks. That shit sucks. I don't understand why there has to be so many of them out here. Look at that, 3 hits, dude. Fucking ridiculous. I can't like avoid any of that. See that shit? 3 hits again. Stupid ass combo, dude. I dodged to roll out of the, I roll to dodge the fucking hits, and I still get hit anyway. Really, Phenom? I don't remember. It's been a while since I played that game. So there's nothing up here, okay. Wow, come on. Just remember the 5 D's of dodgeball. Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge. Gotta throw in dodge twice, huh? Man. You can't dodge a wrench, you can't dodge a ball. Oh fuck. Bro, fuck these archers, dude. I hate them. Look at that shit, dude. Are you kidding me right now? Oh my god, I'm lucky I healed her. I would have died right there. Oh my goodness, dude. Fuck off. How'd you know I was behind you, lady? Why don't you make a noise? Fuck, are you serious? Oh my god, dude, come on. So fucking stupid. This shit is so dumb sometimes. Fucking swear, dude. And then that dude keeps healing himself with my health, I guess, right? Every time he hits me. Fuck that guy. These guys are so damn annoying. My god, dude. Just getting fucking stuck and not being able to move is so fucking annoying, I swear. That shit is so annoying. Wait, what happened to all my souls, dude? I got robbed, man. That's bullshit. I got robbed. The sacred jellyfish. Let there be light. Let's see where I'm going. Why is it always ill omen featured? Short, I want to go home. Oh, I want. Oh, fuck, do you get down there? No lovable sword ahead. Still no taking on all of this. Worry of fear. Siofra Aqueduct. Well, shit. Except we're in a whole new fucking area. God, are you fucking for real right now? What the fuck, dude? That's so stupid, dude. Like two shots me, bro. That's so lame. I can't even hit him, dude, with the stupid shield. Oh great, I can't use any of my fucking special summons or my horse or whatever. Bro, I don't even do any damage to this guy. What do you mean? That's so stupid, dude. For real? I don't even hurt these guys, dude. Like, how am I supposed to fight them when I barely even touch them? They two-shot me, man. That's fucking ridiculous. And then they got these other little fuckers to help them out, too. That's fucking lame, dude. You already have an overpowered enemy, and then you give them help anyway? Fuck that. That's stupid. That's fucking dumb.
Ah.
Are you fucking kidding me? I can't move, dude. How am I always trapped, dude? That shit's annoying. Always enemies that come out of nowhere, too. Always. I don't think I want to go there yet. That seems like something very dangerous is gonna happen. So we're gonna wait on that. I can hate shield enemies, dude. Why you gotta be so damn annoying? Order healing. Quite a view, huh?